Angels, welcome back. Today I'm going to be checking out the first steak, and we have a mayo on it. I'm super excited. So this is Kata Moi, which is her older song. Not like super older. Four years old? I don't know. And I've heard the song like once or twice, and one of the things I, for some reason, well, I know for what reason, but I remember from the music video is a fallen cupcake. Because I think it was like kind of like pink icing on it and stuff. And it just looked really good. So that's what I remember. So I'm going to go ahead and turn on closed captions. I'm going to try to follow along, but we know how this goes. So let's get it, and then afterwards, you know, I'm going to just do a little bit of a few here and there comments as well. So make sure our volume, oh, my volume was not up all the way. Okay, let's go. It's such treats with first steak. So cute. It's like the beginning sometimes sounds like ASMR. Look at that. That is just too adorable. Love the outfit. Tatoeba kimi no kao ni mukashi yori shiwa ga. I love the how upbeat the song is. I love their arrangements. This song, just in general, without even reading the lyrics, just makes you very happy. Vocals are just perfection. I know the closed captions are there. I cannot focus. Too fast at the same time, but it's kind of slow, but not. Wow, she is just absolutely beautiful. Those glasses too, so cute. I love the piano and acoustic guitar. Just, it gives it such a fresh, clean sound. And then her vocals. Love it. I can do that. Not.
ちょっと辛いけどそれでもいいから僕より先にどこか遠くに旅立つことは絶対許さないから生まれ変わったとしても出会い方が最悪でもまた僕は君に恋するんだよ僕の心は君にいつも 好きだよ分かってよ分かってよ分かってよ誰も夢が叶ったの
I literally want to like sing along. But we will not do that. And yet again, I did not pay attention to the closed captions because this is like, so you would think so, right? You would be able to focus a little bit more just because it's just a person standing in one spot, you know. I mean, yes, the camera changes the angles and stuff like that. And we, of course, have the instrumental show as well. I can't. I literally can't. It's like, feels like if I don't stare at her, I'm missing something. Even though, you know, like you hear it and stuff and you already know what's happening, should be able to read things, but it does not work that easy. Well, at least not for me. I think a lot of people are work definitely differently. And this song is just so upbeat that it just makes me want to kind of like get up and go. It has such a pleasant and wonderful kind of like heartwarming sound, you know, it just sunshine and rainbows in a way, and more of like something that will cheer you up. It's something that'll brighten your mood and keeps you going and whatnot, or like makes you think of happy memories and like happy thoughts. So that is just kind of my association with the song. So I will definitely have to go back and read the closed captions. A few things I got, like, you know, the whole I love you and this and that. So that's it. That's all I can concentrate. So absolutely phenomenal. Her vocals are just so precious and so, they're just like melt. Her voice, it's like a chocolate in the heat, I guess, and it just melts. It's so sweet. All right, so let's go with some comments. And I'm going to pick, as usual, like more of shorter deals. Let's go a little bit more down. Okay, let's go with this one. So we got, what is this? Fashionable and beautiful singing voice and what is this fashionable and beautiful singing voice and performance or is it what a fashionable and beautiful singing voice and performance or is she or is this person asking who is this person? I don't know, but very fashionable. I definitely noticed that. Very cute. Absolutely. Okay, I feel like this was a double feature with Ame and the pianist. Amazing. I like that. Let's see. I can't stop listening to your beautiful voice. And it'll never stop. It's you're just going to keep going. That is just how it happens. Tears of joy, nostalgia, such a dream, the song, that voice. Nostalgia, yeah, I can see that since, you know, this has been out for some time. So finally, Ame performing Katamoi made my day. Hope to see more of her here. Well, you know, we have been getting little by little. We just never know what the first take has in store or what it is their schedule or what it is every artist's schedule that they have. Will have that haven't had yet, but they need to. I'm sure everybody's got their list of artists that they want to see on the first take. So I have my own list, trust me, and it's very long. So who would you want to see on the first take? Let me know. I am kind of curious if some of us have a similar thoughts in wants for this. So absolutely amazing. I'm looking forward for more, and of course if the YouTube gives me the notification correctly on time, I get to check things out quite on time, of course, if I'm available as well. So thank you so much for the conversation. If you have any more, leave in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you guys never tap something comes up, and I will see you next time.